Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today we'll be playing back Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh yeah, and we're now at night three now. And I got the full version now. And in this night, Freddy would move this time. Well, he would be on the move, so yeah, you gotta watch out. So, he won't really be at the door, so you have to look at... So you're gonna have to look at Cam 4B to see him. And he would be lurking at the dark the whole time, so yeah. Alright, so we're doing pretty good so far. Everyone is off the stage, and Freddy is on the move. Ah! However he moved, he would always laugh. Alright, so I now know that Freddy is in the kitchen now. Alright, so Freddy is getting is getting closer to us now. And that was it for night 3. And I didn't even die yet. But it's gonna get harder this time now. Because we're in night 4.
Back there, you know.
Looks like the phone guy's dead. Now Freddy's on the move. Alright, so Freddy's in the kitchen now. Alright, so Freddy's now here now, and sometimes he would just camp out the door for a pretty long time. Alright, he backed off. Mine should be 4 a.m. 4 a.m. Oh crap. Bonnie jammed the door now. And if we pull up our camera, we're pretty much dead. Oh great, Foxy got us. Alright, so in part 3, I'll be tackling and beating night 4. So, see you in the next video.